Once you've added data to your map, you'll want to make it stand out. To introduce visual changes in your map, head over to the settings panel on the right. Under map properties, you can choose whether you want to use an area map or an icon map. The area map is better suited for regional data, whereas the icon map is better suited for pinpointing specific locations such as cities or addresses. It is also possible to choose the style of your map. Switch between heatmap, individual, and grouped styles. A heatmap lets you assign a color scale based on the values that you have in the spreadsheet. For example, you can display the difference between various regions. With the individual style, you can assign a color to an individual entry on the map, for example, to highlight it. Whereas the grouped style lets you split areas into smaller groups based on data or geography. Simply add groups in the third column of the datasheet. You can use a tile layer for your map. Once enabling this option, a drop-down menu with several tile designs will appear. Be sure to check out all of the other features available under Map Properties. Under the Color tab, you can alter the colors of your map depending on the style that you have selected. With the Heat map, select the hot and cold color of the map, displaying the high and low value respectively. When the individual style is selected, you can assign colors to each individual area displayed on the map. Whereas the group style lets you select a specific color for each group that you have defined. It is possible to change the value range under value. Just make sure that the data displayed are within the value range. Click on the Fonts tab to change the size and color of the font. You can choose which text you wish to edit under Advanced Settings. Turn the legend on or off and choose where to position it. Adjust the tooltips to your needs. Set the format of the data included in the map's data table. Adjust the numeric format and add a prefix or a suffix. Make your content accessible to everyone with the screen reader feature by writing a short summary of what the map represents. If you have multiple tabs and want to display them differently, you can customize each individual tab by selecting it in the settings panel under Map Type. Go through all of the available customization features and make your map unique.